Uh-oh.
Bump, 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 bump
that was close.
Now let's jump in that time door and get the heck out of here.
Donuts, muffins, cheesecake. Wait, I think I can fly this ship. Crawlers, bear claws.
No way, Olaf. You can barely fly your shield.
The burn!
You asshole. Trust me. You asshole.
Cinnamon buns.
Fuck, kill you.
Sticky rolls.
I'll just turn this knob.
Pastries.
That looks like a tart. Flip this switch. Lick it. Gnaw on it a bit. And press this button.
The God, shiny candy like button.
How slow do they think people read?
Alright, it's my voice, goddammit. Self-destruct sequence has been initiated.
Oh, you're not even gonna do it like a woman? Bastard.
Okay.
Dead air.
Dead air.
5 seconds till self-destruct.
5 Mississippi. 4 Mississippi. 3 Mississippi.
Guys, I think we should take the time door.
2 Mississippi. 1 Mississippi. Oh shit, we're dead!
God, they count.
Wow, those 5 seconds is like totally longer than 5 seconds.
Good idea. Let us go.
Let's play.
Let's play jump through the fucking time door.
Yeah. I'm fat. This forest looks familiar. No, go faster. Okay.
They've returned.
That's right.
Hooray! Yay!
Dada!
Dada!
God. We married twins. Hot. It's
We've disgusting. Been to many strange and exciting places.
As I flex my muscles.
Pick my nose. Look for it.
But nowhere so wonderful as home.
There it is, I'm picking it. Oh, looking at it.
And you, like, fucking look at it, and you're like,
Oh my god, go faster. Look what we brought back from the future. Copyright infringement. Oh, you're fucking digging your nose more. You pig. Oh. I brought this great dance back from the future. The Charleston. Rock out. I don't need drumsticks. Fuck them. Yeah.
Nom, nom, nom.
See, you should record the sounds because they make funny sounds.
I'll do a different video with the sounds.
That's what you would hear if he put the sound on.
Yeah.
Hibbida.
And he fucking shakes the ground.
That guy's an asshole.
Worst enemy in the game. Oh, except for the scorpions.
Yeah, I don't know.
But then you found a way to totally negate them.
Well, in that one level.
Yeah. He goes,
Oh, dude, look at his arm. It's all gimpy. The other one.
I know. Poor guy. He only has one arm.
Oh. And it's in the middle of his body.
Yeah.
Dude, where are we getting that pile of loot in the background? I want some loot. And the scorpion just got jizz all over the stage.
Genesis great. Programming? Fuck you guys. We should find those guys, James E. Anhalt III. Fucking asshole.
And Patrick hey guys, Watts.
Let's fuck over the player. Okay.
These guys are cool.
Yeah.
They made the original game without the bullshit levels.
Yeah.
So not only did we bring back instruments, we brought back a kick-ass sound system. Look at that shit. Look at the speakers.
Oh, dude, they're fucking gigantic.
Those are huge, and they're like 100 of them.
Yeah.
I don't know how they fit all that shit in the time door. I don't even know how they knew to fit all that shit through the time door. Additional artwork. Queer.
Matsumoto.
Apparently,
yeah, we're all Japanese people.
Yeah. Apparently, we brought back one of every enemy, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, what the hell?
We're continuing Timidor's work.
Yeah.
Chrysalis. Eat my food. Oh, wrong game.
Eat my lunch.
It's
that blobby alien that you only see, like, twice in the whole game.
Well,
yeah. He was an intro enemy. Yeah. He shoots eye lasers. It's pretty badass. These guys also not that much.
I don't remember those guys.
Very first level. Not very first level, very first set of levels. They're in the ship, initially.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, guy. Oh, is he gonna spit again? That was a waste. Oh, there's Traitor. Thanks, Scots.
It's the Scott dudes.
Scots kick so much ass. Watch for Lost Vikings 2. Maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. I'd like to do an LP.
Only two players, though. Like, we'd have to do some weird switching.
Yeah.
Eh, we'll see. We'll see what the thread wants.
Have you tried the PC version?
No.
Is there a net play on it?
I don't know.
Well,
probably
we'll figure
not.
It out.
Oh, well.
Anyway. Let's see what the thread wants. If they want us to continue,
then
we will give it consideration. But that's it. This is it.
This has been Let's Play the Lost Vikings. I'd like to thank the people in the thread who have been cool about it, and thank the people who have been jerks about it too, because where would we be without you?
There were no jerks.
Yeah, not really.
And also the YouTube comments, very nice. Very nice things were said in there.
Definitely.
I don't know how you people found it, seeing as how you're not goons, but whatever.
Yeah. And I'd like to...
$10.
Yeah, $10.
Something awful.
I'd like to thank Deceased Crab, Showcrow, Prime92, and Ultra J-Man for their commentary. Sorry, we couldn't have commentary for the whole thing, but...
Absolutely.
What was there was awesome.
Yep. They were funny.
Yes. They made us funnier.
So did Beer. I'd like to thank Beer. Beer made me funnier.
Yep.
Beer.
I had good stories. Okay. Thank you, everyone.
So what happens if you hit a button? Does it do anything?
Nope. No.
Damn thing.
No. That guy just rolls back and forth forever.
Oh well.
Yeah, he deserves it. That's his little Sisyphean punishment.
Hey, yeah.
Fuck you, blue hair guy. Fuck you. You look retarded.
See, technically, he didn't come from the future. He came from the past.
Well, I mean, where the hell did the wacky shit come from? What time frame is that?
That's actually 2010.
Wow.
Alternate universe, man.
We have some cool shit. We have some cool shit to look forward to in 3 years. Yeah. Oh, well, anyway, this is dragging on forever, so I'm going to end the video here.
End it.
See you guys.
Bye. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.